Hi everyone, this video is for teachers who are about to teach young students online. Keep watching. When you are teaching online sessions, make sure that you are looking into the camera. They will feel that you are looking at them. Building rapport by using their names, even when you are teaching or giving feedback. It's time to personalize your topic. For example, if you are teaching letter B, ask them, do you like banana? And they will answer you. Let them express, yes, I do like banana, I don't like banana. For example, another example, if you are teaching nouns, ask them, do you have pets at home? Yes, teacher, I have a cat, and a cat is an animal, so it's a noun. Or for example, my father, my mother, they are people, so they are nouns. Upload your material every week at the same time. Don't upload them on Saturday, for example, and the other week on Tuesday. No, you have to upload resources, worksheets, videos every day at the same time, so parents will know when to expect them. Begin your class with a regular routine, with a good morning song, circle time, or a question, or a specific game, so the students will get used about the routine and will be motivated with you. At online classes, students won't be able to interact with each other. So you can provide tasks that require communication between students, like role play, dialogue, or they can ask each other questions and provide answers, make like a small dialogue together or a small conversation together. Make sure that you prepare your workplace very well. You prepared your technology requirements, your desktop or laptop, microphone, and make sure that they are working before your session starts. Don't come and start the session and the students are ready and say, oh, my speaker does not work. No, you have to test all the technology requirements, your internet connection, before the session starts. Don't unmute your microphone without permission. Raise your hand, press the raise button if you want to ask a question. Sit in a nice way, don't do silly faces in front of the camera. And on the other hand, praise the good manners. You can choose the star of the week every week. Today, Mazen is the best, or this week, Omar is the star of the week. During online classes, parents are the key of your success. So you have to help and facilitate the learning process for them. You have to communicate with parents through chat groups to let them know what are you planning to do, what is required from their children to achieve the goals or accomplish the tasks. One of the most important things you have to take care of is screen sharing. Make sure that your desktop does not have your personal photos, your personal information. Or you can open the files that you are going to teach from before the session starts.